Okay, recording started. Okay, and starting video recording now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, what's up, guys? BG Dog here from Black Glasses Gaming, back with the second part of Curse Halo. Of course, this episode is Halo. Ha ha ha.
Chief? Chief, can you hear me?
Are you normally
Are you
looking
all
up when
right?
you start this
Can you
mission? I
move?
don't think
Yeah,
you do.
beams. There's nothing we can do.
Vent. Alright, well, start out this level traditionally by throwing some detour. Ooh.
Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I reckon
Yeah,
that'll
I'm
be
gonna
the info
just
through.
keep that thing
If we're
away.
lucky, Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat
Yeah,
died in the
Halo
crash.
does not like that gun. Hey. Ooh. Is that triple gun? Holy. Yeah. Kinda wanna throw a third one, but okay, let's see. Hey, phew. Yeah, I think that's enough for now. Fight the enemies, don't fight the enemies.
Alert. Covenant
Fuck it,
dropship
let's do it.
inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
Now, Cortana, we fight these peeps. Just waiting for them to land.
Alert. Covenant dropship has detected us. Here they come.
I relish the challenge. Ha Get hit, bitch. Ow. You can run, but you can't run. With the bat shotgun, I feel like you need to aim where the reticle is and slightly to the right. To me, like, try shooting this wall. See, all the pellets go to the right of the reticle. Oop. Tiny bit closer. Aww. Oh yeah, that looked weird. Give it to me. Give it to me. Hit me. Hit me. Or not fine. Screw you, pussy. Yeah. Ooh, overshield. What the hell happened to that dude? Did he kill himself? By crashing into the wall? Oh, this dude. Melt them like butter. Of course, what? The other one killed itself too? What? I've never seen that happen before. Both normal Halo and Curse. What? Oh, can you just flip? Is that it? Ah. For a moment there, I was like, Banshee can fly around, but no. False hopes, as always.
I recommend that we stay near the beacon and wait for
a Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh! Did a Marine over here throw a big oof grenade and kill everyone? Ah, oh, damn it! Alright, never mind. Of course, they picked all the ammo up for the bent shotgun. Wow. Yeah, I'm gonna just say screw this part of the mission. Mate, I'm sparing your life. Later, wussies! Because the big warhawk stays here regardless. Cortana, did you not see? Everyone is dead! There's not a single one left alive! See if that helps. Let's go. Let me on. Flipped it back. Ooh, of course. Ooh, wait. Can I? No, not hoglet. Yes! No. And it's probably going to crush me, yes. And it flipped back over, yay! The grunt's gonna spawn over here. Alright, now let's get back in there. Okay. Ah, we're back here. Alright, I'm just gonna cut to when I get back to the big hog. Or just not take it at all, but I want to take it. Alright, good. Got a checkpoint there. Oh, sorry for that. Whoa. I think I saw my life flash before my eyes. Please land it. Please land. Nope. By the way, I got the extra blunderbuss ammo. Oh, so land this, please! almost. Ooh, this is actually really good. No, please. There we go. Alright, let me get my hoglet assistant. Hopefully I don't activate the grunts if they're still going to spawn. That'd suck. There. Bro, if you don't Alright, screw it. Okay, good. Grunts aren't here. Woo! Oh, because I came from the side. Also, I don't think Cortana talked about how this cave is most definitely not a natural formation. I meant to do my breaks, but hey, Warren works too. Ah, there we go. Zeta! Oh, oh. Please, I do not consent to this love. Sorry, I prefer my Glover to have only an upper lip and a bottom lip. And there's split lips here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. No. Spawn. Infinite ammo blender buff? Yeah! I gotta be careful with those dudes. Is that chance in Minecraft sword? Probably just does go to damage. I don't care about that. What I care about is the enchanted diamond axe, because how are they gonna shoot you if they're in the stratosphere? You know, just a few days ago, I saw the Hidden Xperia video about the canceled Halo movie, and man, am I sad. Oh, it would have been amazing, but no. Instead, well, it was like, the script was written in, like, I think 2005, so it was like 15... Yeah, like 15 or 16 years later, we got the show. Could have gotten kick-ass action, instead we got Master Chief-ass getting action. Kill the Marines or to actually save them. Well, don't matter if I ran them over. Run them over, whatever. Quit running! Oh. Hey, suckers!
Nice to see you, sir.
Oh, hey, dude. You're going to die later in the game. Don't point your gun at me, by the way. Flats, it's sniper rifle. Lag rifle.
Nice.
Miraculously, how effective this weapon is when they just stand still. Is this supposed to like to be church? Yeah! Let's go! And they're dropping on top of me, so I'm gonna pick this back up. And if you get that reference, you're a real one. Shame it didn't go so well past season 14. It's done. And since Cortana hasn't said anything, I think, yep, some Marines are still alive. Oh, some Marines are still alive. That don't mean there still ain't any bloodshed over here. Damn! That's twice those that the Marines have been oofed away. Please. I'm too schmexy to die. Ow! Prick! What the hell happened over here? What killed the hunters? I mean, I'm not complaining. Wow, you really want to show the impact of that punch? They gave me a freeze frame. Stick with this. Last of them.
Echo 419 to Cortana, come in.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
I think we just have one guy.
On
maybe two. Oh, yo, nice dance moves. Can we get a bigger hawk? Wait, did even the sniper dude die?
Oh yay!
Ooh, no, I'm gonna just stick with the mini hog. Hoglet.
Oh!
Okay, I'll just meet you halfway.
Punch it!
I think I came from that way. All right, on to the next one. Double flip. That's a nice waterfall. Thank you. I crashed into that rock intentionally, don't worry. Hey! What's up, haters? Talk about power slaying, damn. Flippancies! Wait, did I say that last episode? I think I did. Almost overheated. D20. Ooh, tool gun. Please leave me alone. I'm but a bush tree. What? Oh, I'm stuck! Brother! Minced raft. Pasta. Whoa! Kaboom! No. Oh, well, my marine died. Colonel, I'm going stealth. They don't know where I'm at. Hell yeah. They're dead. I like it that way. That just evolved entirely away from Snake. I don't even know what that voice was. What? They made a gun that bounces? Who makes a gun that bounces? This got to be the worst gun ever of all time.
Vehicle 419 to Cortana. Bowhammer's on station and ready for another pickup. Affirmative, Bowhammer. We're ready for dust off. Approach when ready.
Oops, I actually did not want to kill him. Oh, this invisibility potion is really going to help for this next part with all those jackals. Guy shot his friend in the back.
Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
I know something that many other people don't know, and that's the fact that wait until you start to fall to activate the flying kick, because otherwise you go too high. Still not here. Invisible.
Get down.
I wanted to launch him. I didn't know if that would also alert the others.
It's right here.
Also, when playing Reach Firefight, it's one of my favorite maps to play. Of course, it's not this exact map, but you know, the one I'm talking about. Also sweet. I can fire, so to Narnia. Oh. Okay, I stand corrected. Woohoo! Woohoo! Uh-oh. Suck the poison. Gotta kill these last few stragglers. Look, English is hard, alright? It's only my first language. Not gonna lie, that actually kind of startled me a little bit. Also, quit sign up. Can someone tell me what the hell this is a reference to? I can tell it's someone like in an Indiana Jones costume, but I have no idea what he's saying. Whoa! He's move. Also, Johnson's good, man. Oh my gosh, they killed him! Those traitorous bastards! Ow! Who the fuck is shooting me?
Touchdown on a desert plateau, roughly 300 kilometers upspin.
Roger that. Marines, assemble for evac.
Traitorous piece of shit. Hey, I had to. All right.
There's our ride.
That guy was a fucking traitor. Oh shit, there's another one. Oh, he's gonna kill everyone else! I must prevent calamity. Oh my gosh, that blood trail! No, I had to kill those traitors. They killed Johnson! And almost killed me! Those pieces of shit.